It's time to wake up and smell the coffee. Smells like rich chocolate and change.
This is the town of Yate. Population is 68,000 people and live in Yate. Everyone says young people in Yate are just stupid, lazy and bored. And it's not their fault because they don't know what else to do. But I'm here to say, they're wrong. This place is awesome. Come here, hang out, have some fun, and eat some food. Because here every Wednesday we serve hot meals on a regular basis. And I love food.
Asbos, waiting to happen. Maybe it stands for Awesome Bake Off.
You can also volunteer and meet new people and also play games.
This place also hosts parties.
Even got a cinema.
What? You can even make a film. That's what we're doing. Now to Andy.
Kings take part. I don't see any kings or dates. And this is because Yate was a gateway to the forest. You can also come here to chill out, run, play. You can also have a picnic. This is the gateway to where the grass is greener.
Go make a kid again.
Urby Bus. This is the Urby Bus. It goes out on weekends to different skate parks, normal parks, just for young people to have a good time. You get to watch movies and get hot chocolates from it. Skate park. Some people take drugs. Why? You want to fly? Come down here. Get some wheels. Happy days. Skate and go. Peace. Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff you could be doing in Yate, like have some fun. Yate is a great place. See it for yourself. So what are you doing there, watching this film? It is in the film, okay? Yate is the best place I've ever been to. It's better than Disney.